This study examined the population dynamics of the parasitic species Gyrodactylus salaris in relation to its host, Atlantic salmon. It found that the parasites exhibited a time-limited population growth rate, which decreased over time. Additionally, it found that some stocks of Atlantic salmon were more susceptible to the parasite than others, suggesting that local adaptation may play a role in the success of the parasite. This article was authored by Raúl Ramírez, Tor A. Bakke, and Philip D. Harris.